these are the paints I'm going to use in this tutorial. So we have titanium white, cobalt blue, lamp black, brilliant red, medium yellow, and burnt umber. Burnt sienna, sorry. So, and these are my brushes I'm going to use. So we have 1 inch medium flat, pointed one, and this round brush. We have a medium flat also. Yeah, that's all. So let's start with the sketch first. So we're going to use the burnt sienna for our sketch. Yeah. Need to add a little more water to thin the paint. So I'm going to make a simple landscape. So let's make the horizons first. This is the horizon. This will be the horizon. It's okay if it's not really straight. Add a rebar. It's a smaller rebar. This is a rebar. Let's make it small. Yeah, that's it. It's a very long rebar. Forest here. Yeah, this is a forest. Yeah, this will be a forest. Okay, and then we'll add some small mountains. This will be a very far mountain range. Yeah, that's it. A single bit tree. Here. This will be a big tree. Yeah, that's it. Yeah. Okay. So this will be our sketch for our landscaping. Then we're going to proceed. Okay, let's mix blue for our sky and white. Using 1 inch brush, but okay. Add a little water to make it thin. To make get some water. Okay. Yeah. It's okay to cover the sketches. Blend it well. Make it smooth. If the paint is sticky, you just add water. A little water. Blend it well, just blend it well. At the base, make it lighter. This part will be lighter. Okay, that's it. Okay, just cover the trees. Just add it later. Then let it dry for at least 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, we'll add the clouds. Okay, 5 minutes over, and then the paint's dry. So, can add some clouds. So, just use plain white. And yes, a smaller flat brush for this job. And just press it. Yeah, that's it. Make another one. Just stop the brush. Okay. One more. I have the clouds now. I'll just add it a little here. Yeah. Okay, so we have the clouds. Just add more highlights here. Make it more. The tip of your brush. Process flat. Okay. Okay, lads. So we're gonna make the mountains now. So just mix the blue, existing blue from your clouds or from your sky. Then add some white and then black, blue, make it look like blue is gray. One more. Use the same brush. Okay, let's apply it. Fill it up. If the brush is thick with paint, so just add water. If you feel it's sticky, then just add water. Just fill it up. Okay. So we have the clouds, we have the mountains now, so we can mix for our forest. We can use a BT brush. Sorry. Blue. Black. Make it more darker than the mountains. Anyway, this just our base colors. So as you see, the color is darker. You can cover the sketches. Anyway, this is just our guide. Just mix well. As you see, the color is bluish gray. This will be our base color for our forest. To just fill it up, cover it all. Just cover it all. 같이. 오케이. You submit the texture card brass. So make sure to have a texture on the top of the mouth of the forest. Okay, so we have now our forest. Okay, let's mix for the sky's reflection. So we just mix blue and white for our sky's reflection. We'll just put it here. This will be our sky's reflection. Just fill it up. Fill it here. Let's make it more darker. You can add black and blue, make it more grayish. So, just add it here. Now, these are the sky's reflection. So just use yellow, white, little brown, and blue. One more white. It make it lighter. Then add it directly to our field. This will be our grassy field. Play the colors. More green, add a little brown or red. Thank you. display the colors. Then you can put anything you want, but you need to be your colors. We can fix this later after we do the detailing. So just blend it. Then apply the second coating afterwards. Just fill it up. Doesn't matter if you put over on your sketches, it doesn't matter. Okay, so we have to build now. Do you think? Need to add more dark here. Darker. Let it dry for at least 5 minutes so that you can add the details, and it's not really ready, it is still wet. It's better to be dry. So let's add some details on our mountains. We'll put it here using small brush, and then just use plain white, and then a little blue. Okay, using a small brush, tap it carefully. So let's assume that our lights is from the left. So now just tap it carefully. Little. don't overdo the highlights. Just make some air. Okay. So we have the highlights now. And for the forest highlights, just mix blue, little red, yellow, more white, add more white. More blue, make it more bluish. Okay, just add it carefully using a small brush, flat brush. Stop it carefully. Little by little. But again, do not overdo. This is gonna be a very big forest. So what here now? Okay, so we have now the forest. Yeah. Okay. Okay, let's add some highlights on our field. So you can put it here. So using the medium flat brush. So just mix one yellow, blue, red, more white, make more light. Then just put it here carefully. Stop it. Stop it. Yeah. This will be our field. Green field. So you can add more yellow or more I shine out to make it more golden. Golden yellow. So, can I add it here? Yeah. More green. You can play with the colors in the film. You can have green. Brown, so just bring it on. And use purely yellow. Next, darker color, darker green. Let's add some dark green. River banks. Okay, so more brown. Spin our river banks. More brown, river banks. Okay, let's make a darker color. Darker green. And yellow, and that's in yellow. Okay. And we're ready to make it more mature. More blue. Okay.
also here. More darker. Can add more highlights. I'm gonna have a yellow highlight. More brown. You can play with the colors. Add more yellow, blue, green. Just play with it. So we can add more details. Let's make screen. Okay, so just add more. Some highlights on our leaves. Let's use this kind of brush. This will be our riverbanks. More light here. More lighter. We'll add more yellow. It's gonna be a big field. Don't overdo it. more grasses. Just follow my strokes. The way I did it. Okay. So I have a feel now. I'm using a big flat brush, 1 inch, so I can make some details on it. Some vegetations, nearer vegetations. So this mix green, and yellow, a little red, and white. Okay, so should be over vegetation or whatever. But more. More highlights. Okay, so we add more. Okay. Vegetation. Highlights. Okay, let's add a tree. Let's mix blue, red, let's add some yellow. Okay, yellow. This will be our best color for the tree. Press for lips. Here. covering the mountains. Stop it carefully. Make it more darker, more dark, more black. Okay. Add some spaces in the center. So leaves are not so thick. Okay, using a round, small brush, pointed. Make sure it's pointed. Just make some burnt umber and black. This will be a return. So, this one is here. Let's let it dry for at least 5 minutes. So while waiting to dry the paint, I'm gonna put some details on our ground, on our vegetations. Stop it carefully. Apply it carefully. Let's add some shadows on our tree. So it just makes that green. More highlights, more and more highlights. This will be a flower that plants. Also here, this will be the flower. Okay, let's add some highlights in our tree. So let's just mix yellow, blue, and red. More yellow, a little red. Okay, using the medium black brush, just tap it and apply it carefully on the left side. Of course, that's where the sand came from. Just add little by little, but don't overdo. Okay, so we have the highlights now. So let's add more highlights. More yellow because we have. One more yellow. done covers, I'll just add little by little on the left. The tree now, so then add some highlights on the tree trunk. Just use brown and yellow and some white. Okay, the tree now. Clean your brush. And then we're gonna add the reverse reflections. So just mix blue. And make it bluish. Make it bluish green. Or blue green. Okay, you can add it here. We get more cream. Red. The stroke should be downward. Quick downward strokes. Some green, add some red to make it more mature. More darker green. gonna add some more details on our vegetations. Okay, let's mix green. More details and more highlights. Okay. Can I add more here? Okay, so we have now the reflections. Gonna add some more highlights on our reflections. You just copy the what you see above. Put some highlights in. It's a bit of river. Nuts and more highlights. Some motor disturbance. Gonna add one more tree. Yeah, this makes dark green. I'm gonna put it here. Okay, so let's just brown and that and blue. So the trunks. What more shadow? Can you tell highlights? The trunk. Damages. Add highlights in it. Okay, so that's it. So, it's all done. Thank you for watching.